To simplify cube root of 54 over 3, we need to break down this 54 as a multiple of perfect cube. So we can write 54 as 2 times 27 whole thing under cube root divided by 3, which is equal to cube root of 2 times 27 can be written as 3 cubed over 3. Now this 3 cubed can be pulled out of the cube root as simply 3, and we have cube root of 2 divided by 3. Now these 3's cancel each other out since one is in the numerator and other in the denominator. So we are left with cube root of 2, which is the final answer.